Limitation of joint Hindu family business, limited resources. The resources of the joint Hindu family business are limited. This reduces the power of competition in business. This factor also becomes a hindrance in the development of business. Limited managerial skill. It cannot be expected of any person, however intelligent he may be. वो भले ही बहुत ज़्यादा तेज हो, to know all the interactions or intricacies of a business in the joint Hindu family businesses, all the decision have to be taken by कर्ता. कर्ता means घर का मुखिया. तो अगर घर के another member के पास managerial skill है भी, तो भी उसको interfere करने नहीं दिया जा सकता. Unlimited liabilities. The responsibility of the कर्ता in the joint Hindu family business is unlimited. Consequently, the decisions are unnecessarily delayed. Disadvantage from centralization of power. The joint Hindu family business is based on the mutual cooperation. The karta, yani ki ghar ka mukhya, has the absolute power of taking business decision. Wo kisi bhi business decision ko lene ke liye, uske paas absolute power hota hai. Sometime he misuses this power, which leads to the loss of love and goodwill among other member of the family. और कुछ समय ऐसा होता है कि वो ऐसा decision ले लेता है जो घर के लोगों को पसंद नहीं आता है. That is why this form of business organization is gradually coming to an end. Lack of cooperation from members. Generally, it has been observed that the member of the family are interested in increasing their individual property rather than taking care of the joint Hindu family business. यानी वो लोग अपना business के माध्यम से जो भी उनके father का central property है उसको use करके अपना property बढ़ाना चाहते हैं, but joint Hindu family business को care करना नहीं चाहते. This result in the lack of cooperation from other member of the family. तो ये था मेरा limitation of joint Hindu family business. Thank you.